Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha experience. Nothing I need to deal with right now. Only one kill needed, so let's go ahead and get that taken care of.
Warp drive active.
So, looks like Winter Nexus is going to be starting. Well, for me it's 2 days, but it'll be done by the time you see this. So, not helpful at all.
Warp drive active.
But it should provide a little bit of content anyway. Remember there are some like mining expedition stuff, there's some exploration stuff, and let's see. Abyssal Proving Grounds. Corporate Alliance emblems, Photon UI updates, dates for new players. Okay. This is can I not? No, okay. So I guess this is, I don't know, an easier version of the T2 version. I don't know. I've done the level 2 version a bunch of times. It's kind of annoying, because there's like a station right in the middle of everything, so can make it hard to loot if you if you're not either careful about where you kill things, or if you have what's it called, tractor unit. It's a deployable structure that tractor beams all the wrecks to it and like sucks in the loot. pretty handy for higher level missions. If you salvage, obviously. If you don't, then probably not useful to you. But if you do, gathers everything in one place, and you can just sit there and hit it with your salvage lasers or salvage drones, is how I usually go. If I have the option. In case you're curious, the song I've got stuck in my head today is Unlucky Morpheus, Black Death Banshin Murders. And no, I don't speak enough Japanese to actually sing it. So, let's see, it looks like they've made improvements to the career agent missions, which is cool. Nothing huge, relatively minor stuff, but should make it a little easier to figure out what you're doing and what to do once you've completed them. They added margin and header size adjustments in all windows. Fantastic. That's really was my only real complaint with Photon, the new UI, was too much space wasted on margins.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
So where is it? General settings. Seems a little bit better. Hard to say until we get back up into space. There's still a little bit more margin than I'd like up in here, but that does seem like an improvement. All right, 600. So that means get one of these. Manufactured goods. Let's see, did we sell some stuff? Yeah, okay. Huh. Republic Fleet Fusion seems to be popular. Interesting.
Warp drive active.
And oh, sold all of the Navy cap booster. Sweet. And then, of course, we had this, our contract, so puts us back at a comfortable 163 million. Not too bad.
Warp drive active.
So let's see, reviewing our LP. We could so you could get another UUA chip from Republic University. I wonder if we could pick that up when we go and get our other wreath hull. I don't know if they I don't remember if they have loyalty point store at the
warp drive active.
at the career agent station. So we're also pretty close with Minmatar Mining Corporation. So that reminds me, did we complete the... We did not complete mining agent mission, so that's something to put on our list.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Others, I guess, might as well, if I've got the materials, which I don't, so never mind. All right then. Let's check out our market orders. See what we've still got for sale here. Data core. Phase plasma did sell, I guess. And our Vigil fleet issue sold. Like that, or no, our Vigil fleet issue is still up for sale, so did we sell?
Drive active.
Okay.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Let's see, actually, let's bring up market orders again. Let's see. Murders history. Cap booster seems like the big winner. And I'm getting the feeling like I should move these to doll, probably. But that's something for the future. So did I not put phase plasma up for sale? Or am I just missing it? I guess I didn't. No? I did. Okay. Yeah, I only put 5,000 up for sale. All right.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Thank you.
Okay. Let's see if that's still up there. Go ahead and cancel it. Cancel that as well. Okay. Significant price cuts. Not ideal, but I'll take it. Okay, so once we've got another slot emptied, this will be the next thing that goes up. Let's see, do I... I feel like dealing with all transferring all this stuff. I think maybe I don't feel like doing that today. I think I'm going to call it an evening, actually. So, until next time, have a good one.